Welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to install the Observium network monitoring tool on Raspberry Pi. Observium is a low-maintenance auto-discovering network monitoring platform supporting a wide range of device types. Observium focuses on providing a beautiful and powerful yet simple and intuitive interface to the health and status of your network. This is the introduction from the official Observium website. The installation process includes four steps. Step 1, download and install Raspberry Pi Imager. Download the latest version of Raspberry Pi Imager and install it. Step 2, installing operating system images. This step explains how to install a Raspberry Pi operating system image on an SD card. You will need another computer with an SD card reader to install the image. Connect an SD card reader with the SD card inside. Open Raspberry Pi Imager and choose the required OS from the list presented. Choose the SD card you wish to write your image to. Review your selections and click Write to begin writing data to the SD card. Put the micro SD card into your computer. Navigate to the boot directory. Create an empty file called SSH. Then use the advanced IP scanner tool to find the IP address of the Raspberry Pi. Insert the SD card into the Pi and power on. Connect the Pi to a power source to power it on. As long as the Pi is connected via an Ethernet cable. Then use the advanced IP scanner tool to find the IP address of the Raspberry Pi. You should now be able to SSH into the Pi. The default username is Pi, with password Raspberry. Next, you should set up static IP address for Raspberry Pi. Editing the dhcpcd.conf file. Scroll all the way to the bottom of the file and add one of the following code. You'll need to edit the numbers in the code so they match your network configuration. To exit the editor, press Ctrl and X. To save your changes, press the letter Y then hit Enter. Now all you need to do is reboot, and everything should be set. You should now be able to SSH into the Pi using the new static IP address. Step 3, install Observium. Observium has an automated install script for use on Ubuntu and Debian systems. Using the automated installation script is as easy as downloading it, running it, and answering a few simple questions. You choose number 1, to install Observium Community. Create a password for your database. You are prompted to create an account, which you create and remember to use in the next step. You have done the installation of Observium on Raspberry Pi. To log into Observium Web Admin Panel, open a browser and navigate your server's IP address. Log into Observium Dashboard with the username and password configured for admin account in the above step. Observium focuses on providing a beautiful and powerful yet simple and intuitive interface to the health and status of your network. In order to monitor a network device via the SNMP protocol, hit on the Devices menu and select Add Device from the pop-down menu. I will add some devices to the monitoring system. The next thing is to wait for the results. And here is the result after a day of waiting. You will get a lot of monitoring information, for example, CPU, memory, storage, bandwidth, etc. There is a lot of information, you can learn more. The information is displayed on the chart at different time intervals, very easy to see. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.